Okay guys, today we're going to start the Northampton career mode. We're in the bottom of the English tier. We're going to be playing on the Wall Stadium, but I'm going to change the name actually to the Shafting. You can guess why. Because we're going to be shafting quite a lot on this stadium. It's going to be quite the ride up to the Premier League, winning the Champions League. These are my settings. Introducing Shaft. They of course got a lot of questions to ask me, you know. Yes, it's the Shaft, yes. I'm going to be looking at our team. We choose the European International Cup, of course. Most money gained. This is the team. It's looking quite weak. We need plenty of reinforcements, to be honest. But some of these are quite good. Hoskins, Guthrie, McGowan, Luis Etete, Ashley Seal, Danny Rose. He is a banger. Flores. Not bad. But we're going to need some reinforcements. Roberts. They're all. None of them are young, so we need more young players. I change it up a little. Put Ashley Seal up top. He's a good one. Danny Rose. I'm not putting on. He's a little bit old. Flores. I try to get him in. Yeah, put him on Cam. Lewis down in CDM. He's looking good. And check who I found. Find. Kabamba. And then I found a 69 rated one. Down all in the reserves. Hermansson. He's going to be a banger. Of course, he's going straight in the starting lineup. It's insane that he's on this team. 69 rated, you know. And we got a lot of good players. Mills, 65. But we need to sign some players, of course. But it's not looking that bad. I think we can get promoted first season. But it's looking quite good. And this is going to be the starting lineup, I think. Ashley Seal, Hermansson, Flores. Sheesh. Let's go. These are some of the players I'm thinking about signing. Kugler, Deola, Silas, Kalua. Silas is, of course, not going to be happening. He's way too expensive. Cueto, Bastien Maier. They're all looking good. I found just search for some young players, some free agents. But this is our first game against Venezia. I'm just going to sim this one, the first game. And we end up losing. And it's not pretty. The boys are at the Shafting are very mad. Not good. We're going to have to play the next game. See if we can get a win in the bag. And the next game is against Quivili Roy. Let's jump into it. Some of the scout reports are finishing. Greenwood, Balogun. Let's jump into the game, guys. Let's jump right in it. They start off pretty good. It's sad, man. It's going downhill at the Shaft. It's not good. And we have our chances ourselves, you know. Look at this one. Look at this one. Hoskins is through. But look. It's not good. It's not good. Hoskins, you need to improve. Luis Flores. He's going to be a banger. I just know it. Seal. Look at this. Shee! One goal in the bag. Kiss the hand, Seal. Kiss the hand. Show them. Eesh. They don't know what's gonna hit them. Luis to Flores. Flores, I'm gonna tell you, he's a banger already. Hoskins. Ashley Seal is through on goal. Sweaty goals. Right to Flores. In the net. Pick it out, man. Celebrate right in front of their fans. Just show them. Okay. Another one. Hoskins is through again. He does better than last time, but still save. Hoskins on the corner. Ashley Seal. Nah, it's not good enough. It's not good enough. Look at this one, Flores. Oh, what a save, man. Hoskins on the corner again. Guthrie. It's not good enough, you know. We're through on goal here, yes. Look at this. He just slides. slides. So they had it. Oh, it's almost a penalty right there, but we get lucky. We get very lucky, you know. Bahasa. Oof, we are lucky, very lucky. But we counter straight away. Oof, Hoskins is two again. You have to. He should score. But ah, it's not good. Danny Rose, look at him. He's going to be good from the bench, I think. Oof, he has a foot on him. He can shoot, you know. Luis, we have a lot of big chances, but they just can't finish. We need some firepower. they aren't exactly the best team, I have to say. Danny Rose, look at him, he's going to be, what the, how is that not a free kick? He gets abused. Gebel, we have a good goalkeeper actually. He's doing a lot of saves. He's very good. It's a corner. Woo! Yeah. Preps to the goalkeeper, he's very good. The goal, game ends, we win. Simple. We shaft them at the shafting with the manager shaft. Let's go. Finishing some training here. The last match, I'm just going to sim it, you know. The last match of the group stages. And we lose. And you can tell I'm frustrated. I'm just clicking right through. And Cagliari, we actually get to the semifinals. I don't know how, when we lose 2 out of 3. But we end up losing on penalties. And it's not looking good. It's not looking very hot. But we got some players we're looking at signing. I think I end up signing Cueto. He's looking very good. He needs to join the shafting. The shaft is looking very good on him. That sounded not very good, very right, you know, but he's looking at joining. How much can we get him for, you think? 1.8? 1.5? I think we end up getting him for 1.8. No, maybe 1.5 if we remove someone close. He's looking good, you know. I just accept that one. Woo! Cueto joining the team. He's going to be a good one. He's going to improve a lot. A lot of potential on him. Now we just got to agree on the wages. But he's going to bag a lot of goals. He's going to be a banger. And he's going to improve the finishing a lot on this team. We need that. As you saw last game, we were struggling quite a lot with the finishing, and he's going to improve it drastically. I think Hadmanson, yes, 69 rated on the wall, of course. Cueto's going to be crucial, you know. He has to be. 5 years. Just sign him up. No release clause on him, though. He's going to be worth more than Mbappe in a few years, you know. That's good. Those wagers are pretty good. Getting him on the cheap. He's better than all our strikers, and we get him that cheap. He's joining the shafting for a reason, you know. It's very good. Welcome. Next player we're going to sign, I think, is... We're going to have to sign a CDM. We're looking a little bit weak in the midfield. We need someone to roam. Roam a little bit better. Kante position, you know. I don't know who we sign exactly. Mansberg, yes, he's a Norwegian like myself. 19 years old. He's also 65 rated. 19 years old, he's going to be like 85, 90 plus. He's going to be insane. How much do we get him for? 1.8. Do they take that? Well, that's reasonable. But I think I accept that one. Okay. That's okay. Very good. 1.9. Another addition to the shafting, but we need to agree on the wages. It's going to be good to get another one in the midfield, you know. He's 950 pounds a week. That's not very good, Simon. My Sievert, that's not good. We're going to up that a little bit, I think. Or we're gonna get him very cheap. Coming to play in Northampton and the shafting. 2,100 a week, okay. That's way too easy, man. That's way too good. Welcome to the shafting. Welcome, guys. You're going to be playing a lot of football. This is our current team. Mansberg in the team. Flores, he's a banger. Hoskins, he had a shaky start, but he's okay. Hermans on 69. We are going to be flying through this division, I think, to be honest. It's not going to be easy, but I think it's going to be very good. Oof, next episode we're going to start the season for sure, man.